It's mixed martial arts global rule set. 3 5-minute rounds.
You can see Wakamatsu has got that right hand glued to his forehead because he knows Kingad loves those left high kicks.
Now it's a high kick there from Wakamatsu. Beautifully done. Just buckled Kingad in the knees. Big hello to all of our fans in the Philippines watching on ABS Sports in Action. Also on Abima TV in Japan. Lots of interest in this one. Sellout crowd inside the Jakarta Convention Center for ONE Championship. Conquest of Heroes.
Kingad went a little bit high on that inside low kick. Just caught the cup in the groin of Wakamatsu. He gets 5 minutes of injury time, but I don't think from the way that he's looking, he's going to need very much of it.
Time. Ready?
Back underway here in the first round. Olivia Cost gets us underway. Wakamatsu bringing the power early on here with his striking. Goes to the outside lead thigh. Kingad edges forward. Wakamatsu. Nice whipping high left roundhouse kick from the Japanese athlete.
Kingad's gonna have to do something to earn the respect of Wakamatsu. Wakamatsu is coming in and out, landing whatever shots he pleases, and Kingad's just kind of a little tentative.
We've already seen some thunderous knockouts tonight. Could we see another contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night?
Wakamatsu's very light on his feet, moving around very well.
Kingad needs to start checking those leg kicks. Well, the punishment will add up to that lead quadricep area.
Kingad's got a beautiful front push kick. I'd like to see him do it just to kind of disrupt the rhythm of Wakamatsu. Wakamatsu, Kingad's definitely got, he's awake now.
Danny Kingad's got a jaw on him. That was some solid shots. And the King hoping for a stomping sidekick to the top of the quadricep.
Kingad's got to start moving. He can't let Wakamatsu back him into the cage like this.
And again, the outside thigh kick. Dropping the tibial tuberosity on the head of the quadriceps muscle on the thigh of Danny Kingad. Outside leg kick from Kingad returns the favor. Probing jab here from Wakamatsu.
See the damage from that shot. He's kind of swelling up his mouth a little bit there. Wakamatsu's got some serious heat in that right hand.
Oh, just for a takedown, there's Kingad getting at the Japanese action down. Picks him up. Puts him down. Wakamatsu back to his feet. Nicely done. Walking knee to the outside thigh. There's one to the hamstring from Danny Kingad. Where does Wakamatsu go from here, Mitch?
He's gonna have to go chest to chest. He's gonna have to take that left arm and swing it around the head of Danny Kingad. Danny Kingad now goes to the back. Good job of controlling the posture here of Wakamatsu as he's softening up the legs, which is a good idea because Wakamatsu is moving very, very well. See if he can separate the hands. Wakamatsu looks like he's attempting to attack Kimura.
Watch out!
Kingad picks him up, puts him down. Wakamatsu's going to get away.
Let's see if Wakamatsu can improve his striking rhythm here. Kingad's got his own right hand cocked and ready. Inside leg kick from Kingad. 1:15 remains. First round. It's been all out action so far. Jab there from Wakamatsu. Goes to the liver, then goes upstairs with a straight right hand. Beautiful boxing combination. Overhand right from Wakamatsu.
Nice boxing combinations. And the Japanese athlete Wakamatsu is moving very well, kind of controlling the center of the cage.
When he dips that left hand down, he's going to the liver shot. A liver about the size of a football located in the right side. Body, a very good target to strike.
Good job by Kingad. Now he's going after the neck. And what a finish this would be.
Wakamatsu, the home run cover. A home run cover. Only the attack for the cover. Put the
shirt
in the face of Wakamatsu.
Kingad going to pound the palm. Wakamatsu got hit off. Oh, look at
in this opening stanza. It's been an absolute overhand right, looking for the headache maker.
Kingad answers back with a big left hand of his own, though. Alexei Kingad not being so reactive. Kingad's being completely reactive. He's not initiating. He punches first. He's got to go first in these situations. He's letting Wakamatsu dictate the exchange.
Kingad controlling center cage. Wakamatsu on the outside. Comes forward now, the Japanese martial artist. Peppers with the left hand. Circles off counterclockwise. Drifting away from the power side of Kingad. Outside leg kick from Kingad. Looking for that common peroneal nerve. Left hand just didn't turn the knuckles in enough there, the king.
You see a big difference between the leg kicks of these two. Wakamatsu is eating the leg kick while Kingad's kind of letting the leg kick ride. So as he's taking the shot, he's lifting up the leg to kind of not take as much damage. There's a big stomping leg kick though.
Trying to hit that common peroneal nerve, or the common fibular nerve, it's also known as a branch of the sciatic nerve. It supplies the movement and sensation to the lower leg, the foot and the toes, and if you hit it over and over again,
beautiful spine, beautiful spinning sidekick there from Kingad, as we just finished the anatomy lesson from the boys, breaking down for all you biology majors out there.
High right roundhouse kick there from Kingad. Got out of the way of the left hand counter from Wakamatsu. There's a right hand lead, followed by a short left hook. Boxing combinations again. Wakamatsu, who began boxing as a teenager, was an angry, aggressive child, always getting into scraps. Boxing was his way of curbing that anger. Kingad tucking his chin a little now. Resets this Wakamatsu.
Should have
fired the right hand there.
You know, it might seem a bit crazy, Michael, to, you know, put an aggressive child into a, you know, a combat sport, but it just helps you learn discipline. It helps you learn honor and integrity to compete and to train in the martial arts. And we're seeing that here tonight.
Both men, very similar stories in that regard. Danny Kingad, as I said earlier, got into his own fair share of scraps when he was young, fell in with a bad crowd. It was Wushu, though, it pulled Danny out in 2012. Boxing that turned around the life of Wakamatsu. Danny Kingad, who became a dad in August. The birth of his child, Gluorden Adrial. Says he loves being a daddy now, and he competes for a whole different purpose outside of himself.
And it changes your entire competitive strategy when you're competing for something greater than yourself. You're fighting for something bigger. It's an immense responsibility.
This is why you and Sarsi need to have a kid and then you make a comeback. You see, it's a perfect plan, Mitch.
The return of the dragon. I love it.
Good left hand to a right combination there. The old 3-2. It's been a bread and butter combination for Yuya Wakamatsu tonight. Under these mixed martial arts global rule set, 120 remaining, second round of three. Outside leg kick from Wakamatsu. Long reach on the jab.
Some stomping leg kick there from Kingad. He seems to be utilizing a lot of that. It's also slowing the movement of Wakamatsu. I like these leg kicks thrown by the king. You can see that. Oh, that one hurt.
Wushu of Kingad, he holds a 29-1 Wushu record, won a regional title in 2015. Coming to the fore now for the Filipino.
Oh, Michael, that one made my hurt, my knee hurt. Oh, man.
Left hands went overhand right from Wakamatsu. Hope you're enjoying it, folks, wherever you're watching live in 138 countries. And also on the One Super app. Big hello to Edward Falayang in the early hours in the USA. I know that Edward's watching this one live on the app. Watching his team, Lakai stablemates, Danny Kingad here, Joshua Pascio in the main event.
Man, look at the accuracy of these leg kicks. He keeps hitting that same spot. I know you're gonna break it down for just a minute, the exact physiological description of exactly where he's throwing it. Man, look at his knee, he can't even hold it up anymore.
Big outside leg kick in there from Kingad. There's the left hook for the Filipino. Another outside leg kick from Danny Kingad.
The peroneal nerve is taking a beating, Michael.
Just global rule set. Wakamatsu of Japan. Kingad of the Philippines. Wakamatsu with the left hand.
Kingad with a kick. That
stomping side kick to the top of the knee.
He's going after that kick again. It's definitely slowed Wakamatsu down, but Wakamatsu's still in there. He's still pushing forward, throwing those hands. Big takedown attempt by the King.
Wakamatsu trying to get off the left hands, takes the back of Kingad. Wakamatsu a 90% finishing rate, 9 knockouts out of 10 wins. Kingad a 28% finishing rate, 1 knockout in 7 wins, 1 submission.
Wakamatsu's got the back now. Let's see Kingad fight those hands, break away a little bit. He's going to go 2-on-1, so he's taking 2 hands, and he's going to try to separate the grip of Wakamatsu. You can see him, his coach is calling for him to spin, go chest to chest with Wakamatsu. Kingad's trying to do it, he's trying to get under, and he does.
Roundhouse kick nicely done there in the breakoff from Danny Kingad. Thought about a left hook. Wakamatsu doesn't want to give up center cage here. Comes forward the Japanese athlete. Wants to pick his shot, get his timing right here. Cards in the hands with body kicks.
That was a beautiful combo. He threw the high kick, followed up with the left hand, goes right for the takedown, but good job by Wakamatsu to push him off.
They will be on the edge of their seats in Baguio City at the moment, cheering on the King, Danny Kingad. Now he controls center cage. Wakamatsu on the outside, trying to drift back to center cage himself. Fakes a right hand. Throws it on the second occasion. A little more flat-footed here, Wakamatsu, than we saw him earlier on. Outside leg kick from Wakamatsu. Under 3 minutes remaining. Good counter right hand off of Kingad's leg kick.
Yeah, Wakamatsu knows that leg kick is coming, so he's trying to time that right hand. If that leg is bothering him, he's hiding it very well. He's nice and light on his feet. I'd like to see him maybe change stances a little bit and come in with that right hook. So as Kingad is stomping at it, change the stance and come in with a big right hook.
Both men orthodox halfway through the third and final round of this mixed martial arts contest. Left hook to right hand there. Right hand didn't connect for Wakamatsu. Already a big win earlier on for Koyomi Matsushima. Also on debut with one championship tonight from Japan. Can Wakamatsu make it 2-0 for the land of the rising sun? 2 minutes remaining now. It has been mostly a striking contest. The wushu technique of Kingad, the boxing combinations and leg kicks of Wakamatsu.
Kingad has landed a few takedowns, but Wakamatsu's also controlled a few dominant positions as well. Both these guys are showing aggression. There's been some takedowns landed by Kingad, but some striking superiority shown clearly by Wakamatsu, but it's gone back and forth in so many different categories of ours.
Under 90 seconds remains now. Inside leg kick high up on that femoral profunda. There's the return shot from Danny Kingad. Got to be careful circling into Kingad's power side as Wakamatsu tries to back him up with a straight right cross. Roundhouse kick, aim for the liver there from Kingad. Takedown from Kingad, threw into the canvas like yesterday's garbage. Up gets Wakamatsu.
That was beautiful takedown defense and then a takedown of his own from Kingad. Now Kingad's got the back. That's ground control, that's a category, that's gonna score.
Danny Kingad, could he find a submission here on Yuya Wakamatsu with 40 seconds remaining? Only one submission and one knockout in Danny Kingad's 7-win career. Glances to his corner, those quirky moves to the outside fire, reaches into the canvas. Nice display of technique and strength there from the King. He's going to try and take the back and put the hooks in. See if he can choke out Wakamatsu in the dying stages. Got to suffer him up a little fourth. 15 seconds to go now.
Beautifully done. Was able to pin the right arm of Wakamatsu as he secured the hooks. Now he's trying to look for the choke, but he softened him up. I'd like to see him transition into mount. Oh,